Potion of healing. Sure. Our inventory is running slim for potions. I like this. Don't delay. Oh, yeah. Get out of my way, there's fireballs! Also magic missiles. Here, have some fireballs. Quit stacking in the hallways, you jerks! I want my overpowered swords. Get slow poison. Nothing else. Ow! Did I miss it? Did it miss me? Yeah, okay, that was just the one popping off at the end of the wall. I was gonna say, I made it through there without eating any fireballs. I think that's a first. It's from Shining Force 2. I like it. This is charming. I'm appreciative of it. I have not played... Those were on the Genesis, right? I think my wife has one of those. I think Shining Force 2? But I've never actually played them. Ah, Betrayal at Krondor. That was such a good game. That's a lot of drow. We're out of fireball wand. Thankfully, Rove has some in his back pocket. Genesis, alright, that's what I thought. Those were like... Weren't those like pseudo like strategy games? Like it was like grid-based combat or something? I might be mixing them up with something else, but I know there was some like tactical combat game on the Genesis that everybody that I've ever talked to about it raved over. And I can't remember if it was Shining Force or not. The only... Now that I think about it, the only Genesis RPG that I've actually played... I want to say it was Phantasy Star. Favorite game soundtrack. So link them. Link them at your leisure. Like, I'm not going to complain. This is good music. I like it. All right, we're going to nap. And I'm going to AFK really quick here for a couple minutes to let my dog out. I hear him boofing in the background. So I will be back in, like... 2 or 3 minutes, guys. Just a sec. Okay. They were turn-based, grid-based strategy combat. Nice. Like, that makes me think that I should go back and play them. Oh, seriously? Star Wars? Thanks for the, who did that? Who dared? Celt. Of course, and he's AFK. I was gonna say, thanks for the copyright claim on YouTube, Celt. Fucking Disney, man. Oh, there goes Rove with a 27. Ah, he can stay dead, whatever. I don't think there's actually anything. This is like the skeletons, right? We care about this. And a key. Shit. When did we last save? Where was this? Oh, don't delay. Hell. I don't give a shit. What are they gonna do? Throw ads on my videos? Like, whatever. I don't monetize any of my stream videos, so if they wanna throw ads on them, they can. I don't mind. It's not so much bravery cap, it's stupidity. I'll be here one day and then gone the next. That's how I'm going to disappear off YouTube. Like, everything will be well, and then all of a sudden I'm just gone. And I'll just do all of my gaming on Twitch instead. Or we can do stuff like this. Have actual community interaction beyond comments, I guess. Ow. Okay, Rove, you fuck up. You can survive those fireballs. Why can't you survive the other ones? Works for 42? Yeah. Yeah. The only thing is like, I'd go... I don't know. I'd have to figure out, like, when I'm gonna stream. Because I don't think I could get a... I wouldn't be able to get away with Monday, Wednesday, Friday streams. I'd probably have to do something else. I don't know. I would make it work, though, because, like, this is... Like, playing games for people is something that I really enjoy, and it's not something that, like, regardless of YouTube being shitbags, like, it's not something I'm going to just go quietly into this dark night on type thing. Like, if I have to, I'll just start uploading elsewhere. I'd fucking host them myself, but the bandwidth costs, holy hell. Just thinking about it makes my behind pucker a little bit. Like, I know through... Oh god, what's it called? AWS, Amazon's hosting stuff. They have a scaling cloud-based, like, server hosting you can do for hosting, like, video files and stuff. And the pricing on it's really reasonable. The problem is the viewership. Like, for something small, it wouldn't be bad, but for, like, hosting videos that, like, people are watching, I would probably be spending... If I had to guess, hundreds to thousands of dollars a month just to serve videos. So, I'd probably go to like Dailymotion or Vimeo or something. I don't know. Although I think Twitch does let you upload videos to it now, so who knows? Maybe Twitch is the future. Good joke. Alright, so this is where we got exploded last time. Fancy shield. Alright, Rove! Don't be a fucking shitter this time. Aw. Nice try. Dailymotion sounds like they lacked the... Yeah, it's not a great site. It's like a hive of scum and villainy with regards to... illicit content. Fuck you, Rove! There we go. Everybody else is taking like 20 damage. Rove and Chunk, 4. They give zero fucks. They made their, god, what would it be, saves versus breath weapon. So, we will save again. I don't even know what this key is to. I seem to recall there being like a robe or something in one of these, like maybe a piece of armor or something that I will probably want. You guys should probably buff. No fair, you only ran away like one square and then immediately came back, you jerk. Man, KOTOR was such a good game. I should play the second one of these days. There's so many games I want to get to. Alas. Well, this is troublesome. Chunk tank damage for a second here. Of course! Why would their hit points through healing get high enough that they could drink healing potions? Who does that? There we go. Make me blow my Kona Cold Wand. Damn trash melees. Okay, let's save again. Oh, there's another one. I missed one. Crap. Damn it! And I accidentally just cast another Cone of Cold. I think that... No, that didn't hit him. Shit. Were this the second game, that probably would have. I think this one's still feared. Well, it was feared. Now it's gone, like, rage virus on my party. Oh, Betrayal at Krondor. Holy symbol. Ah, it's just some bones. Absolute disappointment. And it's not even useful bones. And I could get Sanreal until, I think he's like down on the Mantis levels. I really should be picking up arrows for like weighing plates down and stuff, but lazy. Old Leaf, your healing is bad and you should feel bad. And fireballs flying all over the place. Okay. There's down. Rando necklace. I've managed to backtrack. You have a key. Eh? Okay. Seriously, game? I go through like a small army of skeleton warriors. Well, like three, but. All you do is you give me frickin' arrows. Here goes haste. Here's where we came in. Alright, I'm gonna rest. Get Tagore healed up, get buffs cooking again. Sit here being angsty about my lack of a better mage. Haste, rare. I do have protection from evil. I should be casting that, I suppose. Just chaining buffs like mad here. Let's see. We might want to go down. Is this the trash area? I can't remember. No. Not yet, anyways. Here, I think I'm gonna make Taghorror my key carrier and Swell can just tote potions. Man. Mario. Storage. Spear. Random displacer beast. I'm gonna swap these wands out so that I don't accidentally blow through any more cones of cold. Armor. To say, I thought I remember there being a secret wall in here. Flame blade. Ah, it's like just as bad. You're like, oh man, I'm clever. I found the secret wall, and then they're like, guess what? All that's in here is a trash tier cleric scroll. Yo, dog. I heard you like garbage. So we hid some garbage in your secret door to kick you while you were down. Ha. Okay. What is this? I hear the beat. Oh, one key for one gem. This is the garbage place right through here, I believe. I think we need three keys. Maybe. Cause it's gonna ask for another one, I think. Yeah. And this is, I think, one gem for one key, which is the same fucking thing. Oh. No turning back! One way! One battle for glory. Eat shit! Magic missile! God, I think that other, the one way, I think there's four of them in there. That is just gonna be an absolute shit show. I don't actually know what Drow Cleaver is. I think it's maybe like plus three. I would very much like to have Severius, but I'm being a flake on actually finding it. Tag Horror! Jesus Christ, man, stop eating all of the damage. I know you're hungry. Plus three, alright, that's what I thought. Normally I don't pick this thing up. Like, I don't think I actually grabbed it in my DOS Let's Play. What the shit is up? One sacrifice made. Here, have like a potion of healing. I don't care about potions of healing. Tag or have a potion of extra healing. 15? So imba. One leap of faith and a ring. What is this? I don't know. Is it protection? AC 10? AC 8 plus 2 protection. Nice. I'm gonna actually give that to Tag or since he seems to be body tanking everything. That's Seats of freaking Streets of Rage. Alright, what do we got? It didn't deal falling damage. One's faith repaid. Alright, what do we get? Raised that, nice. Fair enough. And a potion of extra healing that I chugged down. One gem for one key. Alright, I mean, I guess that was a thing. Now we have to do freaking this, which is decidedly less fun. Okay, I'm gonna save. We're going full cowardice mode on this one here. Buff everybody. Can I stack aid? Oh my god. I didn't know you could stack aid. Holy shit. Alright, I mean, that's not, like, crazy. That's rove hit now. I mean, that's not too crazy, but that's good to know. I don't believe that works in tabletop, but... Alright. Yeah. Oh man, there are a lot of these. At least they're all behind doors that I can kind of take my time, except I think these open two at a time, don't they? No, alright. Well, shit. Alright, we'll just get you guys, like, back into a corner and beat the shit out of you. The front of my party is covered with AIDS. That's horrible. Who would say that? Damn it, Cap. Why you let me do these things? Now these things hit so hard, and they never miss. It's like the archers at the end of Siege of Dragonspear. That just opened one of these guys. My greed was my downfall. Seriously, 8 is wearing off already. Holy hell. Great duration on that. Banded armor. I think this is magical. Maybe not. You see one. Alright. Looks like I can just, you know, cast a tech magic. Novel fucking idea right there. I think we can probably fight another one. This guy's got a key on him. God, Mel's acid arrow is so bad! Just... Grab a key. Which I'm, like, just reflexively giving to Swell now. I got nothing. Just hit 7th level, that means stone skin. Oh yes. Oh yes. Okay, go ahead with another Melf's Acid. We're gonna nap. And we're gonna god mode my front row. The stone skin doesn't wear off when you sleep. It's totally balanced. The best balance. All right, we should be able to clear the rest of these guys out without too much issue here, I think. Wrong button. Oh, hey, there's a pair in here. Way to turn undead there, Goldleaf. Oh, this is my one of lightning bolts, that's right. Lightning bolt might actually be useful against these. Holy shit, they punched through that stone skin already. Oh, I suppose that's fair. I think it protects, like, against one attack per level of the caster, and these things, like, never miss, so... Yeah, they probably punched through Tagore's defenses there. Fairly rapidly. Come on, guys. Tag over leveled, another key. Another room with two of them. Nope, just one. Fair enough. Good hit, 13, holy crap. Mage Scroll of Fear. Spells I can guarantee you I'll never use for 500. Is that all of them? I think that's all of them. Yeah, no, we got one more on each side. Yes. Oh, empty. Empty! What is this life? On both, holy crap. So many keys. Can't do anything there. Oh, there we go. I wonder if that opened the other one on the other side and like there's one of them stalking to do horrible things to Chunk as we speak. That's a wand of magic missiles! I've been betrayed! Alright, we gotta back up here. I think we're okay. Yeah, we're fine. I was gonna say, we're okay unless he attacks and hits Swell, and I just open the other room. Eh? Alright, we're fine. Aw, Ogre Battle 64, very nice, very nice. Man, I love the music in Ogre Battle 64. I like the music in the original Ogre Battle too, like on the SNES, but that's some classic right there. Stuff I grew up playing. That and like, fuck, what was it? Tactics Ogre. Okay, let's get this other one. Oh, there's two of them again. Alright, well, let's get him into a corner and fireball him, I guess. Start chewing through this wand of magic missiles. Alright, that was painless. Mage Scroll Lightning Bolt, sure. That's actually, I would almost say, well, less in this. In the second game, I think Lightning Bolt's actually probably more useful than Fireball is. Because there are a lot of, like, big monsters, and you can hit them multiple times with one Lightning Bolt. We're back here now. Potion of healing. Additional key. And I got this red one. Where does it go? Who knows? We also have stairs, and I have a ring, and all kinds of other stuff. Okay. Let's see, where is this guy gonna take me? No portal for it here. Alright, fair enough. I think that... It's not endgame. I think that's when we might activate down in the Mantis levels. Oh my god, spinners. Alright, we just came in this way. I'm not even dealing with that. I think we've been through that already. This was... Oh, yep. Be quick or be dead. Let's not do that. Man, Streets of Rage just has, like, a really good soundtrack to just kind of bop along to. A lot of driders. Like, this room right here is a good place for a lightning bolt, because if I got two of them in a row, I bet I could kill two of them with one lightning bolt. Alas. Hey, chunk level. Here you go, chunk. Your hit point totals are finally reaching reasonable levels. You've outpaced Rove.